Now Rippon gets taken off the ice. And you'll see as he's leaving, he grabs that fan applauding right there. Goes after the fan. Rippon with a double minor for roughing and a 10-minute misconduct penalty. The fan eventually relocated to a different part of the arena. But as you can see, Rippon grabbing the fan on his way out. He would return to the bench, start in the third period in the penalty box. He may hear from the commissioner.
You think so?
Yeah, a wild going to win at 6-2.